This is the commercial white turkey. The white is your most common of commercial broad-breasted strains of eating turkeys on the market today. The color variety was admitted into the American Standard of Perfection in 1874. Today's turkey at 20 weeks of age, the males are around 34 pounds, and 20 weeks on the female, around 22 pounds. On Thanksgiving, this is the turkey you're probably eating.